headed towards Jewell Key. I got all my backpack and shit here. Gonna be backpacking for the weekend on Jewell Key. Man, it's ripping. There's no way I could have made it out here on a canoe. So I got the boat. Be out here all weekend fishing and camping. And yeah, I got all my shit out here for a camping trip all weekend. I'll be out here, so let's go. Affiliated with Svensaw in any way. They will not sponsor me because I swear too much. I respect that, but it's a great saw. I'm not gonna talk shit about the saw because it is a fantastic camping piece of equipment. But yeah, I got some wood. Might set up my hammock, chill in the shade a little bit because it's fucking hot. But then I'm gonna get out and do some fishing. Shade on a hammock, drinking a beer. Camping here the next two nights. Got the tent all set up. Just LIVIN, brother. Let's go. Just in this mangrove with a little pink jig head, no bait. I'm gonna cook that son of a bitch over the campfire tonight. That's gonna be a meal tonight. Sorry, brother. Fuck yeah, dude. I got some dinner for tonight. I'm gonna try to cook him over the fire. That'll be fun. That'll be cool. All right. Thank you. Oh yeah, fuck yeah. That's what you want right there. I came up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's good trout. Need some spine, fuck it. Spine for some flavor. Yes, sir. Some good shit. I just smashed most of it. About to kill the rest of it. Let's see what we got here. My hands got all sandy. I rinsed it off in the salt water and actually fucking made it taste better. It's like I added a bunch of salt. I got rid of all the sand. Pretty huge. It's gonna fall apart at some point. Random meat down here, why not? Oh yeah. Bugs aren't too bad when you got a fire going, but when you don't, they're all over you down here. God damn.